Hey guys, abanye bathi Malema amnsori fikele mbalola khulu in weight. Now he has started to diss a MK party, saying that people they must be careful. Floyd Shivambo, he's never gonna last. They must pray that a month, look. After they are saying that they must pray for Floyd Shivambo because after a month the man might get fired. But yeah, I've got more look in this specific video. So I want us to talk about this more. You and I have this more to talk about. Oh, Mbalula, 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 Mbalula. I read a comment a comment from somebody who said that Mbalula couldn't wait. He just couldn't wait, right? So before I can even proceed anywhere further, I think I need to give you a 30 second video where this guy Mbalula was speaking about Floyd Shivambo here.
Floyd lena le morapedi se a ke kgone o re tla fetsa ngwaga go a ke tsi botla e fetsa kwa ngwaga ke a ke o batla le morapedi se kaba ke utlwa bua ampua pua ampi mo Floyd ara a nka sitle ensi Mbalula a mpatle a ke u batle jo a mkhala ku tsekisa nka ba na ku tsibo tsibo a ke bo Julius na ku tsibo zanga ka zaba laza le wena u tlile ka bona ba re mo thukiwo so na ku batle a ke tsibo.
Okay, yeah, so tell me what you think about what you already have, but don't worry, I'm going to give you a long video, long format, so I will allow you to listen to the full speech where he was busy dissing MK party, dissing over Floyd Shivambo, telling them this and this and this and that. Now, some of the things that I perceive them of value, it is in politics, there is no permanent enemy. There's no permanent friends. You may hear them today dissing one another, tomorrow they are friends. And that's the funny part about politics, is that in politics there is no permanent enemy, there is no permanent friend. If there is no permanent enemy, there's no permanent friend, it tells us that when we approach politics, we must approach it from such to say, whatever they say today, they might probably be saying today, they might probably say that today because they are angry. And you might find, who knows, you might find that you might find that even what he's saying, it doesn't even believe it. It might be true, it can be true, but anyway, the ANC has got a lot of problems to deal with than to be following MK party, talking about MK party. I feel like ANC itself, Mbalula themselves, they've got a lot to deal with. We have a lot to deal with too in our YouTube channel. So we're not going to spend time talking about what is happening on the other side. We'll spend time talking about what is happening here. And what is happening here is that you need to do this. If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financially contributing to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the Super Thanks button. In case you don't want to do that, guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel. And you know what I'm saying? We'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment. So the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed. Okay, let's proceed again. So like I said, I'm gonna insert another video Mbalula speaking about a long video Mbalula speaking about a whole lot of things. But I want you to listen to listen attentively to what Umbalula has got to say about Ushivambu and about ANC in general. The fact that the ANC, they're not going to last longer. It just got me thinking, you know what I'm saying? That's why I'm even talking about it. It just got me thinking to say, yeah, ne? Umbalula. Like the statement that says Umbalula couldn't even wait for probably a press conference so that they can address that, no. And then there's this issue of Fikile Mbalula telling us that Floyd Chivambo is not going to last there, not even a month. We all know Uguti, that statement is not true. But again, we also have Jablan Khumalo echoing the same sentiment, saying that MK party leader, President Jacob Zuma doesn't even know what he's doing. This man is coming to MK party to steal the party, MK party will be non-existent in no time from now. So, you know what I'm trying to say? Okay, Jablan, we'll do a separate video about Jablan. So just give me a moment about Jablan. When it comes to Jablan, I'm going to do a separate video about that man where we will address everything that the man said in a separate video. Just wait for that video. Let's talk about ANC and the EMK party. So I'm not going to wasting much of your time. Then listen to what Fikile Mbalula has got to say in the next video. You and I will see each other in the next video. Good people, do not forget to subscribe, like the video, comment in the comment section below. Do not forget to share this video to with your friends and family. You know what I'm saying? We just need to continue growing the channel. I know. I haven't been posting, you know, but please, guys, continue to do the right thing, guys.
You know, they say you don't miss the devil when you are aiming. Bar for seat. Nebanyaka or dia ba palit. Barbea go 40%. Kausani Artuamu, Ria KZN. Kawam Kalabolo or Sintegua. Ubile litsunami and Wikamu Natala Kamu. Every man, Transiri Lukise Tsunami, Kamo Natal, ANCD, Luemole Monatala to 17%. Yardia, Yarbea, Yardia Mata, Renalidi City Tarumo Executive Council, Yanatal, Retelo Pelikin Cat, Mkhalabole Leru, Narkatswara 55%. Kawakin Seva to more listing as a civil wetai. Uba chincha every day. Yale le Floyd le ena le morapedise a ke kgone o re tla fetsa nwa ga go. A ke tsi botla e fetsa go a nwa ga ke a ke ke. U batla le morapedise. Ka ba ke utlwa bua ampua pua ampi mo Floyd re a nka sitle e ntse mbalula ampatle. A ke u batle jo amkhala. Ku tsekisa nka ba na go tsi botsiwa go Julius na go tsi. Zanga ka sabalaza le wena o tlile ka bona ba re mothukiwo. So na ku batli a kitsi. So ntwer tswantse re lo antse bagala. Re tlo bu ene re seletse ke 18 months Soviet. Re tswa re puso. Ba re sugudisa mara re tlo tswela pele. Yale re amo ka o sa GNU year na linyona le baba magoa batho utlwe ba lla hore hey ANC bereka le magoa hey a re bereke le magoa re ba memme batlile a re bereke le bona wa ba bona mosile bona bana lo chanta we did not struggle for a GNU. Peter Mokaba says our strategic objective is to remain in power forever. We don't struggle to be out of power. We struggle to be in power. GNU to us meant, what do you do with 40% to safeguard power? We have safeguarded power. It's temporary. That is why we call it a strategic intervention. and a tactical retreat. Baru sheshela morao kungamandla. Renkamandla no. Strong. This GNU zile abua ka yona ki GNU ya ANC. Is ANC government of national unity. Uno khafa fela mkhulu abulela se a se bolela. Lo wena malema ka tloa re qakile mkhekulo o ska ba fella pelo tla tla mkhala. Ana go di tsamaya re sa o file moya fela. But we are not going to be here forever. Comrade Remen. Ma comrade ya ba fellwa ki politics ya ba ba le strategy and tactics. Ba tloela o la tlhaiswa ki Thoni Engene. Or no, this is a sellout position. A ona sellout to everything ye. Yeah, when you read the ANC, uska fapanya dilo strategy ni tactic. Le rona ne re di fapanya ka 1990. Re am struggle ki strategy. Ba fitla bagala be ba re le a gafa. Ntwe re kai bulela re kai kwana. Ki tactic. Wa tseba khase. Re fitla kwa meeting ka matsa re tsa malipita mka ba re jaifa busiu ka ofela. Bagala be ba fitla mo le re latellana. Bartlore ruta hore I'm struck le re suspending ye it's suspended but it will be turned on re batla o kena union building ka bazooka ara kena ka bazooka re kena ka a negotiated political settlement that's what we did it was a tactic GNU utlwe ma comrade a botsa hore GNU zile a se chomi ya luna mo GNU Tswantse le mmethe le mkopanye le lefatshe. Brajo, o deputy minister no. Ya Motsoaledi. O na le di deputy minister mo ndlu tsamaile. Ya public works. Mo Limpopo public works itswerike. Ki ANC. Mondi siya public works. Mondi ki deputy minister ya communication. Siya mushimano mo ofisi. Ubereke mo fati. Kaoba di province di tsweru kwe. Mushimano lo amaruko manyani wa ringi MacPherson wa public works. Siya, si te utwanza mo siya mo ofisi. Abuledi tse ilamo. Atamali Tony. Uduleti mo ofisi. Mungunenga kai. Ke GNU ANC etela pele. That's what it should be. You need to understand that. Worry, this thing is not a melting pot. It is not a melting pot. We maintain who we are within it and provide leadership. And that's what it is all about. So, ke leboa ka sebaka se le re fileng sona mo. Ore le rona re latlhele mantswe re gone le hore in 2 seconds ke re kenye le politiki e latlhe ya mo makomrade ka ba re tlopata mo wa duba comrade ya rona ntate wa rona mokgalabe wa rona e re mo ratang too much ka ba politiki ya re latlhele e batho ba rona ba na le o latlhea fela ke politiki o sa tsebe hore batho ba politiki ba ithutile yona kae our ANC has got the power of taking from others o ska tswa motho wa ANC a kopane le motho wa opposition uri wa bona yo ale u thomile u rekisha you must be confident uri ha wa mereka mchana that one is coming home that's how ANC was and that's how ANC should be going forward o bona Julius mo ke mkhotsi wa Soviet labe le spreader ditaba tsa maka ke yena o dula o bereka le EFF because it doesn't mean tomorrow Peter Mokaba stopped to be a friend of Holomisa because he crossed and formed a political party he didn't but Peter Mokaba never doubted his politics we never doubt ourselves We don't. There are various reasons why comrades left and there are various reasons why they are coming back. Kutlule ba bang ba ipaka or they will never come back. Never say never. Ke mo gae mo go ka kokola.